Welcome to Sports Broadcasting. Actually, hold on. Wait, one more time. Welcome to Sports Broadcasting.
Where sports meet broadcasters.
Ooh,
I love hockey. Okay, settle down, Sean. They're wearing clothing.
Well, I guess let's cut to basketball or something. Okay, boys, I know you're excited, okay? But here we go. Let's get to the zip.
Ooh, the zip.
Ken, right to you. Ken, are you there?
We're live. Costing money.
Ken Zipperman with the zip here, and I guess we're watching a hockey game behind me, and the one opponent's losing against the other opponent, and I guess maybe my recommendation for the ice hockey players is the opponent that's losing, maybe feed your goalie a little bit more fattening foods so he can get bigger and let less goals in. Well, that's a zip. Back to you guys.
Thanks, Ken. That was great.
Yeah,
great. So this is on the record, off the record, but we got to get a little giveaway for the ladies.
Oh, ooh. I love the giveaways.
Man, I love me a giveaway.
All right. So this one's for the ladies again, once again. This is a date here with Diet Smoothie, the one and only. First caller gets the date.
Yeah, I guess the landlines are down or something. There's no ringing.
Yeah, there's got to be something wrong with the phone, Joe.
Something's wrong.
Is the server up? The
server's down, I think.
Is it?
Yeah, it must be.
You know what? Why don't we just throw my cell phone number? I got the full serve, full bars. Yeah, throw my number up there, and I'll pass the phone right to Don.
No, actually, Bob, throw my number up there, and give it a call, and I'll pick up.
Yeah, or text me. I'll call you later, or I'll get him to call you later. You know, nudes are preferred. Yeah.
I guess.
Is anything happening?
Well,
is the line's down?
It's malfunction, I think, yeah. Okay, now back up to JNBA.
Hey, JNBA, how we doing over there in Africa?
Well, I'm in Africa. I'm looking for the tallest, fastest African kid right now to bring back to Toronto, to the dock.
Okay, well, good luck with that, Jay.
Have a good day, Jay.
Maybe hit us back when there's a game going on down there.
Oh, that's for sure, Don. Oh, there's my boy right there, Don. Holy smoke, that is a tall African kid. And he's hella fast. Be back in Toronto in just a few.
Okay, boys, I think we gotta give a word to our sponsor.
Oh yeah, our sponsor, yeah.
Today's broadcast is brought to you by our sponsors, Shatterizer and Kind Selections. Be kind, let the other guy go first. All right, I will.
Push this way.
Tastes delicious. On the fly. Dabs to go. I'm your bro. Back to you, boys.
Yeah.
Thank you to Shatterizer for handing us this Shatterizer. Put that Shatterizer bill
in,
I guess.
It's in there.
Did you put it in there?
Oh, this Shatterizer, available everywhere. Tomorrow.
Yeah, 100%. Okay, the British guy, what's going on over there?
Well, looks like the Green Ranger is winning. Red Ranger is going to lose because he's a lazy cat.
American football and British football are kind of the same thing.
Well, I'm pretty sure it's called soccer over there, dog.
Yeah, this is gruesome British soccer.
They are way dreamy over there.
No, you have like a nice light and shiny armor.
Yeah, Sean. Looks like he'll be getting the goblet tonight.
Thanks, British guy.
Back to you, cats.
Tune in to another edition.
Sports.
Broadcasters. Holy fuck, boys. I need a cat for it.